Around the world, all eyes are on U.S. registered Holsteins to provide elite, high-performing dairy cattle genetics to improve milk production. Holstein Association USA's Carl Kent shares an update on the organization's efforts to promote U.S. registered Holsteins on a global scale.
There's been an increased growth and interest in Vietnam and Southeast Asia. I would say is really one of the areas that I think that we can see some growth in the dairy industry, because the dairy industry is really not well developed in Southeast Asia, and their incomes have risen.
When citizens in developing countries have more disposable income, one of the first things they do is improve their diet by adding protein, and milk is the perfect protein source. Opportunities also exist for growing sales of genetics to these Southeast Asian countries.
Both cattle and embryos are going to those countries as well. It's going to vary a little bit by country because of some of the rules and regulations and so forth and what they want to do. But there's a number of live cattle that are going into Vietnam, and there are a number of embryos.
China is also an expanding international market for U.S. registered Holstein genetics. In the past 3 to 4 years, the nation has grown to become one of the top two international embryo markets.
And they are buying good quality embryos. When you look at them, they actually want embryos that are going to have parent average of 26, 27, 2800. That would be the top end as far as what we are looking at here. So they realize the value of genetics, and they have realized that U.S. has the largest source of those high-end genetics.
Although the current Chinese trade tariffs have caused major disruption in the U.S. crop market, Kent says exporting registered Holstein genetics has not been as severely impacted.
The biggest thing that would affect it right now would be is if there's a change in the value of the dollar. When the U.S. dollar strengthens, then it weakens the market a little because it costs them more.
For Holstein Association USA, I'm Miles Ramsey.